In just 4 years as treasurer, Josh Mandel has accomplished a lot for himself. Hiring unqualified friends to important positions in the treasurer's office. Failing to even show up for meetings of the investment board he chairs. Using taxpayer money on telephone town halls to promote himself. And misusing the treasurer's office in exchange for $100,000 from a crooked businessman. Josh Mandel, he's looking out for himself, not Ohio.